So I'll be teaching you how to throw a football, okay? So you can put your pinky, your ring finger, your middle finger on it, or just your ring and pinky on it. So you gotta put your like this. Or like this. And then you gotta try to get your thumb on the other side, okay? So you're gonna go back like this, and then you're gonna go like, and then you gotta get like a good spin on it. Okay, so in order to get an accurate throw, you gotta look and point where you're gonna throw. So meaning your football is gonna be pointing where you're gonna throw it. So say I wanna throw it to right over there. Okay, so my football's pointing over there, and I'm okay with it, right? Like that. So today we're gonna catch a football. So your hands should be facing like your pointer fingers and thumbs should be together, like facing together. So they should be touching each other. And then the other finger should be like that. This. Also, when the quarterback throws, you have to keep your eyes on the